Hello mga gang, kumusta po kayong lahat? Welcome to my channel. This is Veronica Adventure. So today guys, kakanta uli ako. So ang itong kanta na to ay nagbigay sa akin ng inspiration. Ito ay sinulat at ginanta ni Brother Ricky Sanchez. Thank you so much sa kantang ito at nagbigay ng encouragement din sa akin. Kahit sinabi doon na ni Lord na kahit siya ay King of Kings and Lord of Lords, mahal niya pa rin tayo. Hindi niya binawala yung kanyang pagkahari at pagka-Lord, dahil bumaba siya dito sa mundo para iligtas tayo at pakita sa atin na mahal niya tayo. So we need to claim his promises. Marami siyang mga promises sa Bible, guys. So una ang mga promises niya makita sa Philippians 4:6-7. Now, do not be anxious about anything, but in everything, by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. So, lahat ng mga requests natin, mga panalangin natin, ay idulog natin sa Kanya. At ang isa pa, sinabi niya sa 1 Peter 5:7, casting all your anxieties on Him because He cares for you. So, kahit siya ay hari, king, but nagpunta siya dito sa mundo, di ba, na para iligtas tayo sa ating mga kasalanan. So mahal niya tayo, ang pagmamahal niya sa atin ay hindi mas sukat. At so i-claim natin yung kanyang mga promises, guys. Maraming promises niya sa atin, na sinabi niya na I will never leave you nor forsake you. Basta magtiwala lang tayo kay Lord at saka manatili lang tayo sa kanya at trust sa kanya sa lahat ng mga bagay, kasi siya lang ang nakaalam nito. At sa itong kantang na to ay nagbigay sa akin ng inspirasyon. So gustong kong kantang ito kahit mababa siya, kasi nga hindi siya ano, pero gustong kong kanta na to. So gusto ko din kakantahin dito sa channel ko. So okay guys, let's sing. I may not be a person of distinction. I may not have a mansion of my own. I'm just an ordinary woman, no riches, high position. But I know someone who's above all recognition. I know Jesus, though He's the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, He loves me, the Prince of Peace. Almighty God, the Living Master, is a friend who cares for me. When I'm alone, He comforts me with His promises. When I'm in need, He never fails to bless. In the beginning and the end, how could I comprehend? The Most Holy One would reach and hold my hand. For I know Jesus, though He's the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, He loves me, the Prince of Peace. Almighty God, the Living Master, is a friend who cares for me. He's the Creator, victorious warrior. But on the cross, He died to be my savior. For I know Jesus, though he's the King of kings and Lord of lords, he loves me, the Prince of peace. Almighty God, the living master, is a friend who cares for me. He loves me, the Prince of peace. Almighty God, the living master, is a friend who cares for me. The living master is a friend who cares for me. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe kung nagustuhan niyo sa channel ko. Bye bye. God bless. Love you.